Hi everyone, I'm meteorologist Taylor LaPointe. Here's an update on your weekend forecast. It's going to be a hot one the next 2 days. The heat, the humidity return in a big way. Today, temperatures in the low 90s in most spots in the North Country, especially up far north, more like the mid to upper 80s. But for most of us, easily cranking it up to 90, and you'll feel the humidity levels going up too. Hazy sunshine both weekend days with no chance really of any storms. So at least it's dry for any of your outdoor activities trying to stay cool. Sunday likely will be one of, if not the hottest day we've had so far this summer season, with hazy, hot and humid conditions. This afternoon, we have temperatures in the 80s from the Lakes region northward, but low 90s Concord down through Manchester and Nashua, a little bit cooler at the coast. But this is just day one. Tomorrow, we're in the 90s, and even Monday, we'll likely have temperatures in the southern part of the state in the low 90s, so likely a 3-day heat wave. Then by Tuesday, Wednesday, still on the warm side, but not 90 degree heat. And as we look at the humidity levels right now and today, we'll call it very humid, quite sticky, but the real tropical like moisture comes in for Sunday and Monday, and then finally Tuesday, much more comfortable as the humidity levels take a little bit of a break. As we get into our Sunday, the dew points coupled with the high temperatures make it feel like close to 100 degrees through the Merrimack Valley. So have a way to stay cool over the next couple of days. The reason it's going to be so hot and humid, the Bermuda High in full control of our weather. And what that's doing is it's giving us this conveyor belt of moisture and the heat coming right out of the south southwest. So that's why we are going to crank up the temperatures and the humidity. If you're heading to the beach today, the winds out of the west southwest, generally pretty light, surf height at the ocean 1 to 3 feet. The ocean temperature in the 60s, the lake temperature in the mid 70s. High tide is just before 10:30 this morning. Impact weather days because of the heat and the humidity, and then the threat of storms comes on Monday. Tuesday, sunny, less humid, another round of showers and storms, and an impact weather day Wednesday due to the storms, and then temperatures in the 80s with a bit less humidity toward the end of the week.